people may have dreams. Some of them will work hard for it. And others will sit calm and keep dreaming. Once I belonged to the second kind. Then by time, I got inspired and found myself what I want to be and what I want to do. Yeah, now I can say that. I'm not a dreamer anymore. I'm a doer.